Today, I'm excited to show you how to stream music, phone calls, and more directly to your Baha 6 Max sound processor. Whether you're a new recipient, have recently upgraded, or are just curious to learn more, this video is perfect for you. Let's get started. Connectivity is important in today's world. Your Cochlear Baha 6 Max sound processor is designed to integrate directly with many types of technology you use every day, making it easier than ever to fit your lifestyle. From controlling your processor with your phone, to making phone calls and FaceTiming with family, even listening to your favorite Netflix and podcast series, it all starts with pairing your processor to a compatible device. Today, we will be using an iPhone to demonstrate the pairing process. Instructions for Android are included in the user's manual. First, make sure you have Bluetooth enabled on your phone. Go into Settings on your phone and select Accessibility. Next, turn your Baha 6 Max sound processor off and on by opening and closing the battery door. Then, scroll down and select Hearing Devices in your accessibility settings on your phone. Your sound processor will be listed under MFI Hearing Devices. Tap on the name of your sound processor. A pairing request will appear. Press Pair to pair your device. If you are pairing two Baha 6 Max sound processors, there will be two separate pairing requests. That's it! Now you can place a phone call, FaceTime with family, listen to music or podcasts, and hear it directly through your processor. Simply press play or initiate a call to begin streaming directly to your processor. If you want to easily control your sound processor volume from your phone, you only need to bring up the accessibility shortcut on your phone. You can do that by triple-clicking the side button. But there are several ways to access it, depending on your phone. You can also control your sound processor by going back to its settings, via Settings, Accessibility, Hearing Devices, and tapping on the name of the device. If you want to place a phone call on your Apple device, you'd simply dial the number, and as it's ringing, you'll hear a private tone that indicates it's started streaming through your processor. You can verify the audio source. Or if you wanted to listen to a podcast, just press play. You can verify the audio source below. Welcome to the world of connectivity.